Yesterday, history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called present.